So tired. Pink concert last night was amazing, but this is what I really wanted to show you. How cute is this guy? All right. We always kind of go different ways depending upon the weather to drop the kids off at school. But today, Robbie's like, let's go the back way. I'm like, I've never, since Will's been in sixth grade, how long ago was that? I can't even remember. But we've never dropped the kids off the back way. So we're going the back way, guys.
Yeah. That was 7 or 6 years ago.
Let's see. Will was in sixth grade, 7th, 8th, 9, 10, 11, 12, 1 year of college, 1 year of mission, 8 years ago. 8 years ago. All right. Jackson's coming to pick up Robbie. I want Robbie to see you. Okay, I have like hangover headache from Kelly Clarkson since I'm in my room. And I made Robbie some lunch. I just got him some fish sticks. So then he comes into my room. He's like, Mom, fish sticks. Something about fish sticks. I'm like, hey, what? He's like, I want more fish sticks. So I'm like, okay. So I come and get the bag of fish sticks out, ready to give him some more. But then I notice the stool is right by the microwave. And I'm like, oh, great. So I opened it up. I gave him 3 fish sticks last time. This is what I find. Okay, let's just cook a few at a time. Robbie, you're gonna eat all these fish sticks?
Yeah, take some off.
Take some off. Oh, that's what I thought.
One of the great benefits of having the boys work at the car wash, well, there's several. That pays pretty well for young little kids. It's right around the corner from our house. And they are great with working with high school kids' schedules. Like if he has a game or if he has, you know, anything school related, they totally work around your schedule. So like an off season, he worked many more hours. But right now he's in the thick of, Tyler's in the thick of lacrosse season. And then Jackson's also in the thick of track season, so they don't work as much as they do, but then summertime they're going to crank up their hours. Those are all great. But then also another perk is they get a free car wash every week. So mommy gets a free car wash every week. So I am here, and usually I just go through the car wash and then go over to the vacuums and just vacuum it out myself, but they were kind of slow today, so they're like, come through the bay and we can get it, we can wash it. So Tyler is washing my car, and it's a sunny day, and I have the top down, and I love it. Another cool thing is when they look up everyone's accounts from their driver's, their license plate, and on my BMW license plate, it says, in the notes, it says, Will's mom. So the people that have worked here a while know that Will and Jackson and Tyler are my kids that all work here. The new people, like the new gal just today, I think it's like her first day. I've never seen her before. But I was like, yeah, I'm just here to use one of my kids' car washes. And she's like, okay. So she looked up and she's like, is it Will's? And I'm like, oh, no. I'm like, Jackson and Tyler are my kids that work here. I thought that was cute though. So I love it. Oh, I got to give a little shout out to what the car wash name is. Can you see it? There you go. Mr. Car Wash. Love it. Thanks, you guys. Let's be really mean about it. Oh my gosh, did all of that come out of my car? Oh, that's Robbie's thing. Okay, this needs to be done better, and that needs to be done better, and that needs to be done better. I just kidding. Looks awesome.
So I just want to lay down in my bed for a quick second and rest before the madness of lacrosse and all of that. So I come to my bed, I'm just resting. And then of course this baby has to come and lay on me, which is fine because I'm resting. But then every once in a while I'll start licking me. Stop it. But I mean, come on, look at that face. That is my puppy. Duran! Those guys are so freaking hot! Well,
They were when I was in elementary school.
And junior high.
We're back at the Rosecrest tournament. They always make fun posters, cool different meals that they serve. Look how fun that is. There you go, nice. Oh yeah, oh yeah. You wait till the ball comes to you, buddy. There we go. Nope. Okay, Brigger has the ball. Go, go. Dribble. Nice job. Oh, no. Oh, break it. Okay, dribble. That way. Nice. Slow it down.
Dribble.
Oh.
Woo!
He's like,
I'm a...
Woo!
Goodness gracious.
Look at him.
Woo! Bobby! Yes! Yes!
Oh, gotta get back out there, buddy. You're doing awesome.
You're so good.
To shoot a free throw. Robbie's over here getting a drink. Okay, hurry up, Robbie.
Yeah.
Dribble.
Oh, no, he doesn't want it.
Team Julie.
There we go.
Happy birthday.
Okay, I just recorded a whole segment. It was amazing, but then I forgot to press record. Okay, I met one of my biggest fans. It is
Allie.
Allie watches the vlogs every day. Thanks, Allie. Do you give it a thumbs up? Yeah. Oh, you guys do too?
I beat
my other fans. Woo! Yes, the girls beat the moms. So congratulations. Woo! Congratulations. We'll get them tomorrow night, suckers.